Okay, so here's the deal. Your girl Johnny Blaze done went blonde on us, and she looks phenomenal with this blonde hair, looking like Goldilocks for real. I hope I'm pronouncing this person's name correctly. If I'm not mistaken, the name is Damien Flogler. I hope I got your name right. Well, shout out to you for doing such a wonderful job on Bae's hair. I mean, I know I don't know Johnny Blaze, but I'm just saying though, she's still Bae in my head. But anyways, man, Johnny Blaze looks phenomenal. But then again, she always looks good. But yeah, this is all my opinion. What do I know? I'm just merely a Johnny Blaze fan with a microphone. I'm biased. What do you guys think about Johnny Blaze's new look? Do you think she looks phenomenal with the blonde hair? I would have to say hell yeah. But let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine, Meat Magazine 7 or Google Plus, Meat Magazine blog and Instagram. Be sure to hit that notification button. It's right next to the subscribe button. It looks like a bell. Once you click that button, you'll be sent alerts to be notified when new videos get posted. Who? When videos get posted. What? Jesus.